What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I just got back. I picked up this 4-foot ditch bucket for my New Holland backhoe. I'm gonna use the machine and we're gonna pull it out of here and unload it. I'm gonna grab this shackle right here and we'll put a shackle around where the pins go. We'll use a chain to lift it off. So got that on there. We'll get up here and grab a chain out of the box. Just because this chain will not fit through that pin. got the machine put back. There's the little 1 foot bucket I just got. Here is the 4 foot, and then there's the 2 foot. So you can see, just got that in there like that. If you guys enjoyed this video, remember to hit that like button, hit subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.